के साथ आगे बढ़ते हैं दूसरे स्टार्टअप की तरफ, चक्की पीसिंग, एक ऐसा स्टार्टअप जिसके नाम से ही आप ये अनुमान तो लगा ही चुके होंगे कि आखिर ये स्टार्टअप है क्या। अगर आप सोच रहे हैं कि ये वही पुराने आटा चक्की वाला काम कर रहे हैं तो हाँ, आप सही समझ रहे हैं, पर ये औरों के मुकाबले थोड़ा सा अलग है। ये कन्वेंशनल टेक्निक के जगह मॉडर्न टेक्निक का यूज कर लोगों की जरूरतों के अनुसार आटे को तैयार करते हैं। तो आइए जानते हैं चक्की पीसिंग के फाउंडर राजीव खेड़ा जी से कि कैसे उन्होंने इस स्टार्टअप की शुरुआत की और ऐसा क्या है उनके इस स्टार्टअप में जो उन्हें औरों से अलग बनाता है।
My name is Rajiv Khera. I own a company called Chakki Piecing. The product within Chakki Piecing are fresh flowers and spices which are milled after your order and delivered to your home. So I'll tell you, this is a small story. You know, during COVID, we were trying to fulfill the ration requirement of all the laborers which were stuck in our society. It was 2020. And this is where I realized that no matter when the trains are closed or planes are closed and factories are closed, but still the need for food is going to be there. And especially within the food, roti to chahiye hi chahiye aapko. So ye bahut badi requirement hai aur yahin se chakki piecing ka janm hua tha August 2020. If you look at our name, brand name itself, that is a perfect example of creativity. We came out with the name of Chakki Piecing, so we don't have to explain anybody what business we are into. We were given many options, but we chose Chakki Piecing, number one. Secondly, our business is totally based on creativity because this is, atta is a very simple thing to sell. If you don't do it creatively, and package it creatively and market it creatively, it's a very simple general product. So our entire survival is dependent on creativity. मैं चक्की पीसिंग की अगर बात करूं तो हम लोगों ने कोविड में शुरू किया था, तो हमारी तो शुरुआत ही ऑब्स्टिकल से हुई थी। हम ग्रेन सोर्सिंग में ऑब्स्टिकल था, लोगों की सोर्सिंग में ऑब्स्टिकल था, बट एट एंड ऑफ द डे अगर मैं ध्यान से देखूं तो सबसे बड़ा हमें ऑब्स्टिकल आया था वो आया था डिलीवरी का, बिकॉज समय मैन पावर अवेलेबल नहीं थी। और कहीं ना कहीं हमने एक बहुत अच्छा नेटवर्क बनाया आउटसोर्स डिलीवरी का और अपनी खुद की डिलीवरी का, और आज की डेट में हम सिर्फ गुड़गांव में नहीं पूरे दिल्ली NCR में डिलीवर कर पा रहे हैं। See, if I talk honestly, Chakki Piecing was a calculated risk itself. I was in a technology industry for all this while for 22 years. My wife was into fashion industry. I took this calculated risk because our family was doing grain business in Madhya Pradesh. And I took this lead. In last 3 years, I have grown Chakki Piecing to an extent, which itself is a, you know, showcase of how risk can be converted into some good returns. I'll tell you, most of us in this generation and one more generation, you know, behind this, have eaten chakki atta in our lives. Most of the urban people, they were struggling to find good atta. I was touched by one of the, you know, women calling me and saying that for last 7 years, I'm trying to, you know, get something for my mother-in-law, but I was not able to satisfy her with my food. With your chakki piecing atta, it's for the first time in the last 7 years, she's very happy with the food. So this story, you know, summarizes the kind of positive impact we are bringing on the life of people by bringing in healthy food in their plate. Our startup is just all about personalized nutrition at the ingredient level itself. We are aspiring to become a tech platform and a supply chain platform where every Indian can choose fresh atta and to their personal requirement. So our aspiration is to become a brand which is associated with personalized nutrition in the fresh ingredient staples level. And ab India khayega chakki piecing ka atta and fresh atta. See, first and foremost, everything is going to digital, okay? So if you are not digital, your chances of survival any which ways are very bleak. So please remember that. If you are trying to do something offline, please make sure it is hybrid, number one. Number two, in like 6-7 months, the way artificial intelligence has taken over things, you need to be a part of it. So, rightly said by ChatGPT that your business may not be taken by artificial intelligence, but by somebody who is using artificial intelligence. So please be बी ऑन टॉप ऑफ इट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बी इन बिजनेस. So if I wanted to talk to my younger self, it would be to learn the tactics of entrepreneurship in the early stages itself, because I have started my business after 22 years of corporate job. I could have done it much earlier, having, you know, got this, you know, some kind of business insights or entrepreneur insight. So if I was a little younger, I would like to start my business little earlier. I think for startups, there could not be a better time than this. अभी जो गवर्नमेंट ने पूरा इकोसिस्टम बनाया है स्टार्टअप इंडिया से लेके G20 में स्टार्टअप 20 लेके आना और ये सब चीज़ें करना और हर लेवल पे विमेंस को यू नो रूरल एरिया में एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप को जो प्रोत्साहित कर रहे हैं, मुझे लगता नहीं है कि एंटरप्रेन्योर्स के लिए इससे अच्छा टाइम कभी आ पाएगा. सो अगर आप स्टार्टअप शुरू करने की बात कर रहे हैं तो टाइम है अभी. So I'll give this message to all the entrepreneurs. There are no failed entrepreneurs. There are only failed businesses. Your business might fail, but you don't fail as an individual. You are a much learned person after that. You get a lot of learnings out of these failures, which will make you a better person in future.
20 साल टेलीकॉम कंपनी में काम करने के बाद आटा चक्की को बनाया अपना स्टार स्टार्टअप और बदल दिया मिक्स्ड आटे को हेल्दी आटे में. तो ये थे आज के स्टार स्टार्टअप्स. इस उद्यमी युग के काल में ढेरों स्टार्टअप्स का जन्म होगा और हमारा काम है इन सारे स्टार्टअप्स को आप तक पहुंचाना. ऐसे ही इन ढेरों स्टार्टअप्स के सफर हम आपको दिखाते रहेंगे और उनकी कहानियों से रूबरू करवाते रहेंगे. आज के लिए इतना ही, लेकिन जाते जाते सुनते हैं एक्टर और एंटरप्रेन्योर सुनील शेट्टी हमारे बडिंग एंटरप्रेन्योर्स को क्या मैसेज देना चाहते हैं.